I want everybody to stay right now here, and then yeah, we will see in a couple of weeks what we need or we don't need right now. So first, you can always see from outside, from videos, how the players are, of course. But sometimes players can surprise you because maybe they can play on a whole different place. And so we have to see that, and then we're going to make choices. Icardi is very important. He showed it the last two seasons. So for me, he's a very important player that he will stay here. In the other way, I think also Inter is also famous of a very fantastic youth academy. And it's also my job, you know, to look in that. And yeah, the Serie of Juventus. Of course, they have a great squad. They bought a very good players also this season. So it's going to be difficult, but it's our aim, you know, to be closer than last year and the years before that. Now he couldn't manage, you know, to get it on the right track, but still I think everybody here, but also me included, have a lot of respect for Roberto, and I wish him all the best, and because that he deserves, you know, because he's a great personality and a great coach. So, yeah, you want the best Italian players you want in the Serie A, and you know, if the difference, the gap is not that big, you know, they will stay here.